Hi everyone, welcome to the Droid G channel. Today's video will explain to you what to do if power button doesn't wake up the Android phone. The power button is one of the most important buttons on your smartphone. It is used to turn the phone on and off, as well as perform other tasks such as putting the phone into sleep mode or restarting it. The power button is a multifunction button that can be used to perform a variety of tasks. By understanding the different functions of the power button, you can use it to make your smartphone more user-friendly and efficient. But what if the device won't wake up via the power button? Today we will tell you how to fix Android phone not waking up with power button. This video is applicable to mobile phone models including Huawei, Samsung, Xiaomi, Redmi, OnePulse, Vivo, Oppo, Sony, LG, and HTC. I hope it can help you solve the problem of Android phone does not wake up by pressing power button or double tap on lock screen. Why is power button not working to wake Android phone screen? There are several common reasons why the power button doesn't work. They include, your phone case is blocking the power button, making it impossible to fully press it. The power button is stuck by a foreign object so that it becomes stiff when pressed and cannot be pressed easily. There is a problem with the software or application on your Android phone that prevents the screen from waking up. It may also be that the battery is dead, causing the screen to fail to wake up when the power button is pressed. The worst outcome is that there is a hardware issue with your Android setup. When you press the power button on your phone and nothing happens, you might be pondering the question, is the power button repairable? But this may cost you some money that you shouldn't, and we have found several solutions to fix Android device won't wake up from power button for free. Here are a few things you can try before deciding whether to repair the power button or other hardware. If you think this video is good, you can subscribe, like or leave a message to tell us which method helped you solve the problem. Let's start. Method 1 is to check and clean the power button. When your power button won't wake up Android phone screen sometimes, you should first check whether the power button is stuck or blocked. If your device has a phone case or screen protector installed, remove the phone case and continue trying to press the power button to see if the screen wakes up. If it doesn't work, please remove the screen protector and continue to try pressing the power button after removing it to see if the screen wake-up issue is resolved. Also check if there is any debris or dirt around the power button. If so, clean the area around the power button first. Once done, try waking the phone using the power button again to see if the power button works properly. Method 2 is to try hard restarting the phone. If the reason your Android phone won't wake up when pressing power button is due to a software app glitch, a hard reboot may help. When you hard reboot your device, all the apps in your device will stop working and restart. You need to press and hold the force restart key combination of your Android phone. The key combination for force restarting the Samsung phone in the video is the power button and the volume down button. Please press and hold the key combination to force restart your phone for 10 to 15 seconds. When the phone brand logo appears on the screen or the phone vibrates, you can let go and your phone will automatically restart. Method 3 is to charge your phone. If your Android phone screen doesn't wake up after pressing power button, even long pressing the power button will not wake up the screen. It could just be that your phone is out of battery and has been turned off, unable to sustain the brief press of power to turn the screen on. At this time, please charge the phone for 60 minutes and try to use the power button to wake up the Android phone again. Method 4 is to boot into safe mode. Another way to check if a software bug is causing the Android phone screen won't wake up with power button issue is to boot into safe mode. Safe mode only runs the base Android operating system. Any apps you install will not run in safe mode. The prerequisite for executing safe mode is that your power button is working properly. If not, you will not be able to perform this operation. In addition, if your screen cannot be woken up by the power button, you can first tap the screen lightly to wake it up, and then press and hold the power button until the shutdown screen is displayed. Click and hold the shutdown icon on the shutdown screen interface until the safe mode option is displayed on the screen. After safe mode appears, click safe mode. After clicking, your phone will restart to return to the home screen in safe mode. Please try in safe mode to see if the power button can wake up the Android phone normally. If the screen cannot wake up, the problem no longer exists in safe mode. Then there is a problem with one of the apps you downloaded and you need to find and uninstall it. Method 5 is to seek professional help. If none of the above methods can solve the problem of Android phone won't wake with power button, there may be a problem with your device's power button or other hardware. You need to go to a professional mobile phone repair service center to repair your mobile phone. We recommend that you take your phone to an official after-sales service center. That's it for today's video. If you think this video is helpful to you and think we did a good job, please like and share it and tell us which method helped you solve the problem in the message area. At the same time, if you think there is anything we need to improve, you can also express your opinions and suggestions in the message area. Thanks. Good luck.